Or Jenner, line in, able to dig it free. Werenski. Voracek lurking here on the right wing. Scores! Werenski!
But that's okay. Looked him off on the entry. He took it in, and here's Zach. You see there, fake over to Jake, and then takes it in.
Jackets come up with it. As Raffel attempted to play. Three on two. Werenski into the zone. Quick shot there. Werenski sends it home. Columbus three. Dallas no score.
Corrali's going to drive wide. He's going to pass his puck off the pads. It's textbook. He understands where Zach Werenski is going. He tries to put it there on the far post. That pass gets deflected, actually, by Sagan. And initially, I thought it was off the pads and tapped in.
Ahead. Meantime, Jackets march in. Shot there by Bjorkstrand is blocked. Nyquist. Jenner. Back for Werenski. Scores! Zach Werenski! He may have used Nyquist's stick. Don't know if he got to the bench. Nonetheless, that quick snapshot. It's 4-3.
And as they get that puck back in the neutral zone, there's Zach. He's got a stick, and all he does is the patented flip of the wrist. And here he is defensively. No stick. Gus says, take this. No, give it back. Go get your own stick. And Gus goes down, gets the puck, and says, hey, you got a stick. I'm going to give you that puck back. And Zach says, thank you very much.
Third goal for Werenski. It's around the power play. There's a shot off the goal post. Jenner scores! Hat-trick goal! And it's a power play goal! The Jackets again in front.
Ha-ha! Boone Jenner right off the face.
Power play, working the point. Roquist. Werenski takes it from Voracek and scores! A power play goal! It's 2-0 Blue Jackets!
Opens up his shooting position, and the way he whips this towards the net, looks like to me it went short side shelf. And boy, did it ever. Right over the glove of Connor Hellebuck. Here he is, he's little stick handle, not much, and he gets it away quick, and Stanley
gets it back on his stick. Jack Dishy moving in, off the point, backhanded and scored! What an effort! Off the bench, Werenski walks right in and beats Raja with a backhand.
He didn't let on that he knew Zach was coming. As this play gets up to Jack, here he goes. Cuts to the middle. He hears Zach right now coming into your picture. Buys the time, clears the lane as he cuts the middle. And as he opens up that lane, he gets it back to Zach. And Zach does everything else. Cuts to the middle. What a quick, smooth, sweeping backhand. That goes back.
Two Flames collide behind the net. Turning is Nyquist. Save, rebound, scores! Jackets cash in on the rebound as two Flames behind the net collide. And a little discussion going on there.
Good job by the Blue Jackets to get pucks to the net. And Nyquist is in the middle of it. There he is as he appears in your screen. And Zach Werenski's going to keep coming through. He's on his backhand. He's poised. He puts it in. Sean Corrali to the middle of the net. Nyquist with this play. And then Werenski cleans it up off the post. And behind Vladar. And for Werenski, he's looking. He was looking to get going.
In front. Jenner wins the battle. Bjorkstrand. Werenski scores! Great pass! And a quick snapshot by Zach Werenski. And the Jackets lead by two.
Werenski does not stop moving. And here he is below the goal line. And as he gets out of your screen, he doesn't stop. There he comes back to the middle. Now he puts himself in a position. And as he collects that puck, he just rips it top shelf, and you can see what he's doing here. He's always has his head up. And there it actually goes right under the armpit.
Bjorkstrand. Werenski. Now Voracek's up high. Zach goes down the wing, fires and scores! Off the glove of Swayman! A power play goal! The Jackets regain the lead!
Fire the cannon. There's Zach Werenski all over this power play. Look at him head up. It's a patent shot for Zach Werenski.
But I got to tell you, though, that Jacket backers kept sending
the faceoff. Cut out by Werenski. Bjorkstrand looks down low. Gets it back to Bjorkstrand. Flips it back into Werenski. And scores! Jackets have tied it up again in the final minute. Zach Werenski.
To allow loud cheers here and excitement and pandemonium. What a play by Gus Nyquist. Fakes to the middle of the ice, gets it back up to Patrick Laine, and that puck goes right through all this traffic. Sean Crowley, the perfect screen in front. He's up high. Boo Jenner's got two bodies with him. And Kakinen's got no chance. Perfect shot by Zach Werenski from the middle of the ice.
Hall punches it to the line, but Gavrikov saves it. Laine now looks down low for Voracek. Jake into the slot. Werenski scores! What a great play by the Jackets to tie it up in the final minute, all because Gavrikov was able to save it at the line.
And as they keep it at the line, that's remarkable. That's Gavrikov at the line, keeping that puck in somehow. And then the Blue Jackets, Voracek, they go to work. Beautiful pass by Jake Voracek. Looks like he's got no lane. And somehow he comes back around that net, right to Werenski. And Werenski puts it in the net and then says, Jake, beautiful play. Top shelf overall, Mark. He's got no chance.